One practice that you might want to try if you struggle with imposter syndrome is writing out positive affirmations on a sticky note and putting them in places that you spend time in your house or at your desk or even in your phone. Plant positive messages in your life. Put them where you can see them and reference them often. You're gonna need them.